Hey y'all, tonight I'm going to show you how to make enchiladas on your stovetop. No need to heat your house up with your oven. A quick and easy one skillet recipe. Start off heating a skillet over medium heat. Give it just a little bit of oil. Dice you some onions, sweet or white. Hit it with some salt to help them sweat and cook these for about 5-6 minutes until they're soft and translucent. Alright, then set those aside. Now you can do this recipe with beef if you like. I'm using chicken. But if you're using chicken, season both sides with kosher salt and coarse black pepper. Also season some all-purpose flour with salt and pepper and garlic powder. Then take your chicken and just dredge it in this flour lightly, shaking off any excess, and then in a skillet a little bit more than medium heat, lay your chicken in yonder and cook it for about a little over 3 minutes aside until you develop a good crust and it's cooked through. Then just take two forks, shred that apart, set that aside. Now, corn tortillas. Cross cut those until you come up with about 1-inch squares like you see here. All right, add your onions to a bowl along with your chicken. And then we're going to add some red enchilada sauce. All right, hit it with some enchilada seasoning. You can make your own or you can just use that bottle stuff like I'm doing. Give it a rough mix and then add 4 blend Mexican cheese, giving it another mix. Perfect. Add it to a skillet, top it off with more 4 blend Mexican cheese, put a top on it, put it over a little less than medium heat, and cook it just until that cheese melts. Look at that. Perfect. All right, line your skillet with some tortilla chips, some jalapeno peppers, and some fresh chopped cilantro, and enjoy. Yum, yum. Hey, quick, easy, one skillet. Don't have to heat up your house. I hope y'all give it a try. The recipe and directions is in the description box below the video. Click that show more button and all that information to pull up. Thanks guys so much for stopping by. I hope you subscribe for more easy and delicious recipes. Leave a comment. I'll answer every one of you. But until next time, bye-bye y'all.